Yo!
Video games.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
Was this the 90s, Nico? Rachel!
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, cause food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers too, cause got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like?
How about them decals?
What the hell?
Rachel!
You a demon.
Nero, the food's getting cold!
Kitty A, get back inside now!
Daddy!
I'm taking this back.
Hey, wait, what? Well, you're supposed to be dead, Voyager!
Nero, leave you alone for 2 minutes! What the hell happened?
He's taking his fat arm back.
He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
My burger's alive. Daddy, no! When do I get to buy shit? That was sexy. Morty! When do I get to buy shit, Morty? He's too motivated to dive. Ah! Kiss you.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right. Guess I'm walking then.
Demo time.
Yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
My shitty handwriting for now.
Doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
got it in stock. You better take advantage of it.
Wait, was she showing me something? I'm sorry, I wasn't looking. Skizzles! Yeah, okay. Yes, I get it. I hear it. $8,000. Oh, do kind of need that. Wait, air hike. $2,000. I fucking need it. I feel like I gotta get this shit. You are looking elsewhere? No. What? Why? $8,000. To learn fucking split two. Wait. Shoo! Split. What's this? Oh, home splitter. That's pretty important. Need to learn that. Okay, that's like the Kylo Ren mashout. What's the other one he had? Wow, this is the end of the fourth. That one's really helpful. I really need that one. Oh, shit, son. I feel like I really need that. I don't know if I need that, really. I'm gonna do this one. Alright. Exploder. Goddamn foot dives? I kinda wanted the foot dive, but I'll come back to it. We got here, where are we? We're at the demo. We are at the demo. It's got a strong start. I really hope it keeps up. I really hope this doesn't DMC4 itself halfway through. Yeah, we're back in business.
What a mess.
Yeah.
like this. There's something to this place.
Hell yeah, Gerbera. Oh, the best one. Dismal. Did I just bicycle kick half a car? I think I did. Hey, aren't these the Devil May Cry 3 fuckos? Hellcana. Aggressive than the bugs. Fuck out of here. Yeah. Well, now I get to finally see this hotel. I was gonna say, oh, they do a... JPEG on that picture for half a second looked real goddamn low res. Yeah, that guy's like snizzled. Oh, his tits are bleeding. Ugh. It's gross. Here, let me put you out of your misery. More overture. Hear the click, 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 click.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
And I fell. Starring the DMC crew.
Trying to stop me. Whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work.
Nidhogg hatchling. Quillof. Quillfoth. Stick this fucking crab inside the vagina. There we go. Yum yum.
Should have just hacked my way through.
Yeah, probably. Excuse me, chair.
He doesn't seem like a demon to me. Wait, which way did I come from again?
Almost like they intended you to get lost there. Give me that money.
Again.
Life. That's just gross. This game feels real good to play. Just wanna point that out. Alright, stick this in the vagina. The Capcom redemption arc continues. Stand on the ground? What did it tell us? What? Okay, it like lights up red there. Go farther back. Oh, I see. Yeah, until that shit happens. So how do I access it, though? Oh, okay. A little convoluted. Eliminate all the demons. Okay. Thank you. Blorb! Blorb! A blorb. And I got an S. Blorb. Secret mission, secret mission, Snake Eyes 327. Secret, secret mission. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, well, that was nice, but, what'd I do? Come back this way. Okay, there's that, but I use that to get through here. How'd that happen? That's a dead end. And that's just a circle. Okay. Yeah. I'm not sure what I'm doing right now. This definitely should be the way I progress, though. It just feels like this wall shouldn't be here, but it is. I don't get it. What does that even do? Tells you where to go. Sure. Oh, fuck. Really? Did I knock that door down and not see it? Whatever. Alright, back to where the demo started. Get out of my sight! Fuck this place up. Grimy filter.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
No orbs. There's some down here, though. Head helps. Weird. They don't have helm splitter. I've got another Gerbera. Hi. Tenora. Gerbera has no range, but I need it for the boss.
Man, getting sick of this.
All right, stick the crab in the vagina. Let's go.
Still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
Ah!
cry.
Yo, you just hear the window shop?
Let's see here. I need to buy some combos. Weird, I thought I had Devil Breaker. Oh, I didn't buy the second streak. That's a Daiva Kiku, that's cool. What about that? Where's the Helm Splitter? Oh, I did. Oh, it's back in the air now. Okay. That's why. I need to buy some fucking combos. Buy the Kylo Ren one. Buy a Blorb? Yeah, I can buy a Daiva Kiku. I'll get that like next maybe. Seems like it would be a really good call to get a Daiva Kiku. There he is up there.
Call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense. Cool trick. Hey, do you do parties?
Oh,
will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Stop buzzing around! Boom! About to leave Demoland. We are. Panther! Holy shit. Jimmy!
Little wanderer. I be home.
Gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Hey, Jimmy, good job. Thank you.
A real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
Clyphod?
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Yes! 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 Yes for Simmons! Flying Hunter!